Hi everyone, I'm Luca Inernizzi. Today we are here because like I explained you before in Helifreack forum and Facebook, I'm working now probably a couple weeks about one very lightweight, essential but good setup for my OXY4. I want to introduce you my setup. Okay, this is the 325 and standard OXY4. I use the motor of the OXY3, the AOX, the motor that we produce, is the 2214. Is a small motor compared the size of a helicopter, but later you will see in fly. The 4100 kV, I have a 4S battery. I use, when I want to fly longer time, 3D, I use the 2250. And also, I also have the 1500. This is Rasmus battery that we try together. This battery for sure are lighter than this one. They have a 50 or 60 gram difference. No? But in the end, with 100 RPM different, maybe 300, 600 now with this battery and 3500, I have the same feeling. About servo, I use four KST 215, the V3. Then I use in the tail, I use in the cyclic, the same servo. And about flybarless, not to save weight, but to make a test to show that the micro flybarless, in this case, this one is the micro brain, the V2 with the governo and everything. I use the special adapter that we sell. The special adapter here is a standard servo JST. The cable are pretty big. They have a very good AWG. Then they don't have a problem in the current. Honestly, like you, I was worried in the beginning. But you know, we must try to be worried or not. And after over 2 weeks and probably a fly a day and pretty good fly, I don't get any issue. The helicopter fly almost the same, actually the same before I was the brain V2 Bluetooth. No, I use the same exactly setup. I copy from the brain Bluetooth to this one, exactly the same. This one, why I make this test? The reason I make this test is because I want to show myself and everyone that the OXY4 325, yes, sure. Yes, sure, you can put a big motor, you can go crazy overpower, but what we know, every time that we add a little bit heavy in the helicopter, every part, the heavy maybe is powerful, but cold heavy means if I must do, if I want to use a bigger motor, maybe I don't need, but for sure I need big battery, maybe I must go 6S. And then in the end, maybe my flight time is not calibrated about my or your feeling or need. I'm 52 years old. Before, long times ago, I was very crazy, a smack. I go maybe sometime over my limit. But when we become older, I still fly. I love fly. But I reduce a little bit. Now I reduce my style. I try to do the things cleaner as possible. Then now with the OXY4, this setup, I must say, is the best setup for me that I never tried. I don't need stretch. I don't need a lot of power. I don't need 6S. And then it's fine. It's so good. In terms of cost, sure. This electronics is not cheap, because we don't talk about any of this company we can consider cheap. Everything is good quality and the performance good, but just for me and probably for many of you. Then I finish talking. I wish you will enjoy the fly that I will do right now, and you can comment and you can ask. You can find me anywhere, Facebook, or you can find me in Helifreack. I wish you like this test, and to the next one, to the next test. Bye-bye. Okay, I wish you enjoyed the video, and comment and let me know what you think about. 4S battery, 2250, and the motor is OXY3. Not pretty bad. Okay, sure, maybe they have a pilot that push more than me, but I believe also they have a pilot that fly like me. They want to enjoy the OXY4. Then I wish you can meet it and think about this video. Bye-bye.